Bigger events may be easier to remember in the long run, but always think that short and small things can end up being the sweetest. Notice life's small joys. Many things that we take for granted can end up leading to a larger picture. Things like this, with school, friends, sports, and God, can always end up being a lot bigger than we expect at first. When it comes down to school, a good grade, or maybe a good speech grade, can help with many different things. And this includes maybe some motivation to keep trying on the future. And you might not think at first that a small grade could help, but it could maybe make you pass a class that you don't expect a class to pass. And finally, to get things done in school can seem a little hard, especially as we come down to the end, but some little motivation with some friends, or even just to get that one final that you didn't expect to have be a good grade, just get a good grade on it, and that could help a lot. No matter what stress you get from school, there's friends that can always make things better. Never take any memories that you make with them for granted. Some small things can always lead into big events that you will never forget. I met a friend, and her name was Sarah, and we met 5 years ago at a camp called Heights Point, and I never really thought anything of it, but we've been friends ever since, and she's been one of the closest people to me. And I definitely never, like, expected to be good friends with her, but now I'm so thankful that I got the chance to. Looking back at these small little memories I made with her, along with a lot of other people I've met, mean a lot to me, and I would never, ever expect them from what they came from. Along with friends, there's sports, and I never expected to be so close to so many people on the sports team. Whether it's volleyball, basketball, softball, and school, or traveling, I made so many different memories with friends that I never expected to even get. And whether it's you made a basket and you're celebrating with a friend, or you hit a home run, or someone else even hits a home run, and you're celebrating and jumping up and down, because that could mean everything in that one game. Having success on a team is one of the best feelings in the world, and having it with people that you love is even better. And speaking of people that love us, there's God. Never take anything He does for granted. Yes, there's some things in our life that aren't exactly what we wanted, but in the long run, it's all part of His plan for us and to make us stronger as people. Remember to thank Him with everything you get, and that He came as such a small little bundle of joy for us. And many people in that time didn't think much of Him, and a lot of people just thought He was a joke. But it ended up being very important for us and them at the time that He came and had a big finish and saved us all. And with Him, we'll have eternal life in heaven. So whatever you can possibly take from anything you have, whether it's with school, friends, sports, and even God, always remember that it's very important to take everything into consideration and never, ever take anything for granted. Because with life's small joys, it's honestly one of the best memories you can possibly make.